way to train. So Kesari comes to us just as a couple of things, you know, not so much on the obedience thing, you know, definitely needs to know all of her commands and things like that. Aside from that, when they go on walks sometimes at their apartment, she'll growl at other dogs and things like that and bark at them. So her owner definitely doesn't want her doing that anymore. Her owner doesn't want her doing that anymore. So we're going to work on that and see how she is. But I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what she knows now. Come here, come. Come. Good.
Thank you. away and go all the way to the end of the hall. And then you can release her.
Hey, Kara. Get down. Get down. Great.